What's it doing for you?
Yeah, it's really interesting. Learned a lot, and also meeting new people. It's been great.
And you know, what work based qualification do you get out of it?
You get level 2 in stewarding.
Excellent. And you helped us out on one of our festivals a couple of weeks ago. Did the course help you to do that work?
Yeah. It gives you a better understanding of meeting people, how to get on with people, and also help their needs, which was part of the course.
Fantastic. Jonathan, you were on our pilot course last year.
I was, yeah.
What day one, how did you feel? And last day, how did you feel?
Well, beautifully, it was great, you know, I mean, every minute of it, I enjoyed it, I really did, you know, first day, like Ada says,
what about the classroom stuff?
Found it a bit boring, but, you know, I got used to it, yeah.
But you've got football in the beginning and football at the end, and lunch.
Exactly, and lunch as well, we start going on.
So, what did the football do for you? My fantastic coaching, obviously.
Well, obviously, yes, yeah, so you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Can't afford that, and it's got me fitted, you know what I mean.
Right.
So, yeah, I'm more than happy.
Thanks, lads. Thank you very much indeed.
Right. Cheers.